नमस्ते दोस्तों, आइए सुनते हैं एक कहानी। एक समय की बात है जब देखा, कहानी का नाम सुनते ही आप सभी के चेहरे गुलाब के फूलों की तरह खिल उठे हैं, है ना? अरे भाई, कहानियां होती ही ऐसी है। कहानियां हम सभी के मन को बहलाती है, कहानियां मन की बात कहलाती है, कहानियां बहुत कुछ दिखाती है, कहानियां बहुत कुछ सिखाती है। तो आइए आज के हमारे कथा सरिता के एपिसोड में सुनते हैं एक कहानी। नमस्ते ऑल, माय नेम इज तन्वी कोटलवार एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अ स्टोरी। द नेम ऑफ द स्टोरी इज एंग्री अक्कू। एज द लास्ट स्कूल बेल रैंग, ऑल द चिल्ड्रन लाफ्ड एंड स्क्रीम्ड विद जॉय, ऑल except Akku. Akku was angry. "Akku, Akku, look at the pretty sunflowers," said Appa as they rode through a field. "Chee, they are too yellow. They are hurting my eyes," said Akku. "Akku, Akku, look, look at the monkeys," said Appa, pointing at the roof of their house. "Chee," said Akku. "Shoo, go away, shoo." "Here, have some buttermilk," said Appa. "It will cool you down." "No," said Akku. "I don't want any." "Try a sip, at least." And Akku tried a sip. It was quite good. She took another sip and another. In no time, the glass was empty. "Would you like to have a vada?" asked Appa. "No, I don't want," said Akku. "Just one little bite." "Okay, fine," said Akku and took a bite. It wasn't all that bad. She took another bite and another. In no time, the plate was empty. "Good girl. Now will you tell me why are you so angry?" "No," said Akku. "Was it something I did?" "No." "Was it something Amma did?" "No." "Did something bad happen at school today?" "Maybe." "Oh ho." "Would you like to draw it?" said Appa. "Here is a nice sheet of paper and some crayons." "Okay, fine," said Akku. And Akku drew a brick. "This is the stupid brick that had tripped and fell over this morning." "You're right," said Appa. "This brick is very stupid." And Akku drew a boy. "This is a very bad boy, Bikku, who laughed at me when I tripped over the brick." "You're right," said Appa. "The boy shouldn't have laughed." And Akku drew an idli. "This is my idli, which fell out of my lunchbox when I tripped over the brick." And Akku drew a crow. "This is a very bad crow who flew off with my idli when it fell," said Appa. "You're right. The crow must have been very hungry," said Appa. And Akku drew her teacher. "This is my teacher, Miss Amala," said Akku. "She helped me up and hugged me when I fell down." "Oh, that's so nice of her," said Appa. "Then she pinched my cheeks. I don't like when my cheeks are pinched," said Akku. "Oh, that must have hurt." "No." "A little bit, but I'm okay now," said Akku. "That's good. You are a real artist. You draw so well," said Appa. "Would you like to draw something for Amma too?" "Okay," said Akku and drew some more. "This is a white little mouse, and this is a boat, and this is a coconut tree, and Appa, this is a cycle, and these are sunflowers, and this is a dog, and this is a frog." Soon, Akku had forgotten all about how she tripped over the brick, and about the boy who laughed at her, and about the idli stealing crow. Akku even forgot about being angry. These are some tricks which Appa used to calm Akku. What tricks do you apply when you are angry? Let us know in our comment box. See you in our next episode of Katha Sarita. Thank you and Namaste.